Hi, my name is Crystal. All decked out in my pigtails. We are going to go to the river in here in Arizona today. We don't really have a lot of water close by, but we're going to go play in the river. And it's a really hot day on a Sunday before school starts, so we're going to go have fun doing that.
Many minutes later.
Now we're on our way. Let's go.
I feel love, darling, I feel used. Nobody makes me feel the way you do. And sometimes I just can't stand it. Isn't that just the thing about us? I'm still thinking you could be the one, but you're always taking me for granted. I got something I gotta get off my chest. I've been staying up while you're sleeping in my bed. I don't hate you, babe. It's worse than that, 'cause you hurt me and I don't react. I've been building up this thing for months. Know you better than you know yourself. And there's a part of you that you won't help. You say you can't do it, just do it for my sake. It's a shame knowing we could be good. You could treat me better if you really wanted to. And if you can't do it for my sake, do it for our sake. I don't hate you, babe. It's worse than that, 'cause you hurt me and I don't react. I've been building up this thing for months. Resentment. I don't know how to leave or how to stay. So I've been talking to strangers, 'cause I can't talk to you anymore. That way did I let you down? You let me down. You would never say that I let you down. You let me down. You let me down. I don't hate you, babe. It's worse than that, 'cause you hurt me and I'm more than sad. I've been building up this thing for months. Resentment.
So Brooklyn and Kira put mussels up and down my legs, seashells that they found, and rocks on my other leg, and I'm about to get up and we're going to see if I have a look at that sunburn comment. She's not here for the grand finale, so I don't know how I'm going to do it. I wanted to show my rock thing too.
You're stacking rocks, huh?
Yeah, you're stacking rocks.
I see it.
Oh, my leg!
Oh, hold on.
Alright, here we go. Here's my muscles. Yep. I got coconuts on my leg. They're not all that obvious, but...
That's funny.
A little bit.
There. Poke that, poke that.
Ta-da!
Many minutes later.
It was a beautiful day down here at Verde River. And we are now walking in the sand, getting our feet all muddy. Oh, this is totally a back-breaking vacation moment. But it was worth it. Oh, my feet are all muddy. Okay, my back's hurting. Ugh. That's all. Talk to you later. Bye.
I don't hate you, babe. It's worse than that, 'cause you hurt me and I'm more than sad. I've been building